are happy to inform you that you have successfully passed the final audition for the MNL48 generation. Your talent, dedication, and passion have truly shown through, and we are excited to officially welcome you as a member of MNL48.
Yay! So how do you feel now that you are now officially a member of MNL48? Ano yung mo?
Super happy po! I'm so happy po! Sobrang... Thank you so much po! Thank you so much for having me talaga na maging part sa MNL48. Kung alam nila po kung gano'ng ka-happy yung... yung puso po ngayon.
Since you are now part of MNL48, what is the best advice that you will give yourself to be a best idol?
I will do my best po na magbigay inspirasyon tulad ng mga naunang member ng mga ibang members kung paano nila akong bigyan ng inspirasyon. Gusto ko, ganun din po ako sa mga makakapanood, sa mga mabibigyan ko ng inspirasyon sa ibang mga tao. So, I will give my best po talaga.
Kilala ka
na. Yes.
Pabuhay! Ito lang kita. Yung magyago ng introduction. Pabuhay! We are... Ay! Pabuhay! I'm
MNL48 Chelle.
Pabuhay! I'm MNL48 Chelle. Nice to meet you all po.
Yay!
Congrats!
Thank you so much!
We are happy to inform you that you have successfully passed the final audition.
Thank you po!
Last time, sobrang nakabahan po ako. Hindi ko po talaga sure if makakapasok ako. Tapos naman po.
Okay, anong nililook forward mo sa magiging idol journey mo? Napaparating.
Siyempre po, like, hindi po siya madali. Siyempre po, marami pong parang obstacles, struggles. Pero siyempre po, hindi po naman po natin mag-predict yung future. Siyempre, hindi natin po sasabi na, oh, ito na ang kalabasan naman po, ito na ang kalabasan. So, just trust yourself. Gaya po kanina ko sinabi, trust your opinions, trust your inner self, trust your decisions. And mararating niyo po yung gusto nang marating.
Are you proud of yourself?
Sobra po! As in!
Pwede ka na mag-isa dashboard. Pakilala ka na isa yung comment!
Hello everyone! I'm MNL48 Ira and... welcome to the group!
We are happy to inform you that you have successfully passed the final audition for the MNL48 4th generation.
Oh my god, hindi ko po nagsisink in sa akin. Sorry po, oh my god, wait lang. Hindi ko po in-expect na magiging part po talaga ako.
What do you look forward sa magiging MNL48 journey mo na ngayon idol ka na?
So, you look forward ko po na, kasi before kasama po ako sa fans na nag-look po sa MNL48. And ganyan po, ako na po yung nasa hagap po nila. So, yun po siguro yung pinaka-look forward kung makapag-perform in front of the group.
So excited ka na mag-perform with other members?
Opo! Alati Shaggy! Hala! Just imagine na sa likod ako nila Alati Shaggy mag-perform. Hindi ko po ma-imagine talaga. Oh my god.
Congratulations!
Thank you po! Right. Thank you so much po! Thank you po!
So, pwede ka na magpakilala as official members sa ADAP.
Hala! Oh my god!
Okay. Gayaan yung mga ginagawa namin sa mga ito.
Ay! Ganto po sila Alati Shaggy po.
You have successfully passed the final audition for the MNL 4th generation.
Talented, you're making it. absolution through envy on your side of you.
Congratulations! So, how are you feeling now that you're part of MNL48?
I can't explain it. I'm really, really happy po. Thank you so much. Thank you,
I really want this, so I'm so, just so happy. I want to be more proud of myself, so I will work harder po.
Yana, what are the things that you are really looking forward to do now that you're officially a member of MNL48?
Of course, first, I want to make sure that I'm in condition to perform, and that includes training hard, taking care of myself, and making connection and relationship with the other members. I'm very excited to meet them.
Please introduce yourself as official member. Like, you can say, Mabuhay! I'm MNL48 Yana. Okay, let's do that.
Hi, I'm Yana. I'm the new MNL48 fourth generation member. Nice to meet you.
Congrats, Yana!